Welcome back, folks. Whoa, my voice on mute. Welcome back, folks, to the Gungeon. Rather than ever run. Might make it past floor 2 this time. We might even make it past floor 3 this time.
Unlikely.
Why just don't we kill a beholder for once?
The beholsters.
The holster, yeah, sorry. I'm still peeing off of that one run we were doing. So
where it came out of nowhere.
Yeah, there was that little eye thing it had spawned against us, and we were just like, yeah, they killed us!
See what's on the eyeball. It's time those guys learn, no matter how good their balls are, they can't score against us.
Because I'm with a miss!
Forget that, you can probably hit someone with your ball.
Okay. You didn't pay your rents!
Yes, I did.
What did you do? 5 minutes ago! Okay.
Is it alright?
Oh, did you call me imposter?
Yes, that would be imposter. You need it?
Yeah, I did just get it. Had a hot hat before. Bullets are like guns on them before.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, it's not me blocking the bullet. Do it.
Yes, it is.
No.
Team Sprocket's blasting off again.
You know, just keep on like a little bit like the other day.
Yeah.
It's still going.
Alright.
I didn't know that. I'm this is still coming. Okay, that did damage. It definitely did damage. Maybe a little, but that definitely did damage. That killed him. That would have been good. Ooh, you want that back, don't you?
I want my helmet back. Yay! I'm resurrected to my true strength. And I don't know why I died. I was forgetting to clean my blanks. Oh wait, there's a sack. Where is the sack?
Quickly, before it not.
Where is the thump thump?
Let's try and find your corpse, shall we say?
Of course, that's where it will be. There it is.
Along with your mangled dead body.
Yes, I'll just leave my own corpse behind. I'll have that somewhere. I can learn if you want to use the same as your corpse behind.
Right, this time I'm a box. Well, that was stupid, I was trying to finish one.
So was I.
What? Okay.
What?
Remember those, like, zombie dead bullets from the newbie, like,
yeah.
What just there?
Yeah.
You didn't put any curse crap on work?
No. We've barely got any items.
Okay, fair.
Fancy equipment consists of nothing.
Right, it's not a bit. That is Ice Heart.
It's the heart of ice. That's cold. It does a special thing.
It gives you a heart container, a temporary heart container.
Fire ice on taking damage, that was it, yeah.
And also gives you a temporary heart container.
No,
permanent.
Oh, what the hell? I'm the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep me down. Oh, why didn't we go there?
I don't know. What are you selling today?
Hearts, a full heart for 30, a key for 25.
Yeah, they gave some fun keys at us anymore, really.
You could say he's being half-hearted.
Yes, just a tad.
I think I made that joke where.
I don't know if you have.
Gun creep. Oh yeah, because I'm worth it. I think you made that joke.
What did you do?
I got hit, so my heart of ice activated.
Oh!
I got hit twice, so my heart of ice.
Oh my god, that's funny.
Oh.
What? It's defrosted. There was like water there. Mm. You left the water back and it froze in, so it was like outside of the
I'm glad I found out they could kill these things without shooting them.
Yeah.
It's a nice change. Okay, It's the
goalie. He won't get him again. In his target
vest. Oh, you have to know he's truly the goalie.
Yeah. Alright, here we go again.
We're gonna
have
him
eagle eye. Here we go again, that bad rain.
So how does this thing spell doom? This gun appears to be terrible.
Doing your stupid thing where you get to hit you like, oh, well, you're learning from your mistakes. I would say, but yeah, he's probably going to anyway. That's a nice one, too, though. Keep firing it on him. Remember when we never like defeat any of the first spawn busters?
What, we were without dying?
Yeah.
Can I grab the armor?
Yes, you really know it, yes. Well, I went this way.
Escape rope!
Wait, what? Really?
Did we just walk into a Pokemon game? Used to escape from a sealed room. Another standard adventure is tool rendered less useful by the mysterious topology of the Gungeon. Instead of returning to the surface, the rope will only provide an escape from a... Okay, so it's an escape rope from Pokemon.
But it's only if
it's the Bullet Drag King.
Yes.
Okay, I'm not finding this gun all that impressive, but let me check its... Chance to transmogrify.
That'll be what it is. So eventually, I'm like.
Favorite of magic users seeking to become familiar with gunplay. So, okay, that's why it wasn't that effective, because I was using it on a boss who you presumably can't transmogrify. Man.
Unless it's a gun that transmogrifies into something else. Here we are again.
I'd assume it transmogs whatever it shoots. What weapons do you have? Just the two. I'd suggest grab the supply drop and use it. Or the supply drop and then go grab your rope.
Right, okay. I've never seen this guy before.
What, the execution room?
Oh, come on! What did you just do?
You just transmogrified it into a chicken.
Into a cuckoo! That doesn't kill you!
Yeah, so it can't be a cuckoo. It didn't summon thousands of its mates to gang up on you. Okay, this weapon is... okay, what's the word I'm looking for? Fun! See, I told you it was a chance for it to transmog whatever you were shooting at.
Really?
Yay!
The chicken.
You see, this is how one chicken works.
Oh. Oops. I got shot in the back.
Hmm.
It's still a lot better than we first started. It's not like a restart.
Yeah. Except we don't have that nice fun gun again. Wait, is there anyone in here?
No!
Well, that's a nice relaxing first room, isn't it?
That's amazing chill, but I feel something we're missing here.
Yeah, enemies.
No, I mean like, there's something dodgy. Well, so, like, if we have blank time, we can go back to the room. I need to go back to the room. I better. Eventually we're gonna come across an enemy that's smart enough to like not only one like try and get one of us.
Eventually we'll come across an enemy that always has a dual wheel and then we'll be in trouble. Probably.
Oh, but we need to fire the boss, it's not gonna last a problem we really are. I got my path, there's still some what we've gonna see the little dragon thing to make sure.
I don't know! I was
it's got sense to play that.
Well, it's like, straight is how you drink your whiskey. And brown is the colour of whiskey.
Okay.
What do you mean I can't say stuff like that? You say,
really
you say stuff that's way worse.
Yeah, but there's certain stuff which is racism stuff, I mean, that's kind of in it.
That wasn't...
She's subject to YouTube, right now.
Yes, yes, I know. Vaguely. Besides, that wasn't you being racist.
That was a nice route.
That's convenient.
where did that come from?
Oh, well, I died. And then a chest dropped from the ceiling.
Yeah, and then you saw the bloody radio reappeared again.
No.
Oh, did you also die?
Yes. That's why I just jumped out of the chest.
I thought he was already dead. I thought he was already dead. The supply drop thing came back.
No, I was dead, so I dropped my drop. And then...
We are running into the libraries.
Yes, we are.
Oh, we're only one section.
The fun one?
Yes, the fun one.
Oh.
Well, we got the demon head.
And the gungeon ant.
Oh, the little bomber. Your favourite gun.
In my gauntlet, armor every floor. I assume, based on that, that it gives me armor. Gauntlets of the armless, the aimless knight. Let's say armless knight. Never needed to reload. Even his skill was not enough to best the beast that lies at the base of the gun. Okay, so it provides me with a new suit of armor every floor, and one when I put when I first get it. So I got regenerating armor. Goody.
From what I saw, you got the Infinity Gauntlet.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Have you watched the latest issue yet?
Like what?
The latest character in the Far Island.
I still haven't seen Phil Wagner. Neither
have I. Please. Aww, where have we got? That's my key.
In the shop. Yo, barkeep, give us a key. Or a shop key.
Give us two keys.
No, we want to save our money. We might need it. We only need one key right now. I'm going to get more from the boss.
Is that the...
Yeah, that's an Uzi. No, it's a machine pistol, sorry.
I thought that was like the letter R.
No. If you thought that was the letter R, your eyesight's worse than I thought.
You know what I mean? It's, you know the gun, the letter R?
Yes.
Is it the letter R?
Yes, it is.
I think that's that fire was going to
bullet. Yes. Yeah.
Well, I hope we got this time.
Ah.
Oh, it's all King Kong.
Hail to the King, baby.
I wasn't
Duke Nukem.
I think that's I'm serious. I didn't even know I had that. Well, good job, because now I'm dead. I didn't get the gun.
No, I don't.
Okay, we take the tiger.
Right there. Okay.
Okay.
Hey buddy, you want to take this outside?
Sure!
Oh, lovely evening. This was a really great idea.
Yeah. I do like the mechanic of the clock being there.
Yeah.
Well, this has been another... Some of these guys are a bit... These ones are a bit sporadic. We're trying to get them out pretty quick because we... Well,
we've been letting it slip. Yeah.
Just a big... We're all like, literally like every day.
Mm.
I've only just had a week off, really.
Yeah, and I was... Absent.
Without leave.
Yeah, quite literally.
Right, anyway, this has been Into the Gungeon. I've been Good Games.
I'm Rewind.
And we'll see you next time.